The death of the U.S. student has raised tensions, with North Korea calling Donald Trump a psychopath.